Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss an update from Shemaroo Kids. Shemaroo Kids.
Listen to the tale of Lord Shri Krishna. Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Hare Govinda. Listen to the tale of Lord Shri Krishna. Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Hare Govinda.
Listen, my sweet child, I'm going to tell you a marvelous story. It is the story of Lord Krishna when he was just a boy. Lord Krishna was born in a prison. His mother, Devaki, had been locked away there, and she gave birth to her baby in a cell. But this was no ordinary birth, because when Lord Krishna was born, miracles began to happen. Locks on doors suddenly broke off. Gates flew open without any explanation. To protect this special newborn child, his father, Yasudev, took him in the middle of the night and rushed him from the prison before he could be taken. It was a very stormy night. Yasudev came to the river Yamuna. He needed to cross with the baby, but was afraid. But when he came to the edge of the river parted, leaving a path for him to walk, and a great and powerful serpent named Seshu rose up, not to harm them, but to protect them. Seshu shielded the father and the baby Krishna from the lightning and the rain, just like an enormous umbrella. Finally, Yasudev got to the home of Yashoda, where he left the baby. It was in Yashoda's happy home that baby Krishna was loved and cared for. But there were bad people that wanted to harm this special child. And one day, an evil man named Kamsa sent a demon to kill baby Krishna. To get near the child, the demon named Bhutana had to come in disguise. Dressed as a woman, she seemed friendly and offered to feed the baby. But Krishna was no ordinary baby, and sensing the danger, slayed the demon Bhutana. Like many children, Krishna liked to play in the mud. One day, Yasoda found Krishna not just playing in the mud, but also eating it. When she asked him to open his mouth, she was amazed at what she saw. The entire universe could be seen inside Krishna's mouth. It was then she realized he was no ordinary child. As a boy, Krishna loved mischief and was often making trouble. Once, he saw some young women taking a bath in a lake, and he hid all their clothes. He and his friends liked to steal butter and eat it. But even though he could be naughty, all of nature could sense something special about him. It seemed to become enchanted in his presence. And Krishna spread love and hope wherever he went. Krishna was also brave. Once jumped into a river to fight a powerful and poisonous snake that had been terrifying many people. He was so fearless, he danced on its head. Krishna also showed incredible strength. One night, a huge storm was raging and threatened to wash away an entire village high up on a hill. Krishna lifted the hill on his little finger and saved all the people and animals of the village. And this, my dear, is the wonderful story of the great Lord Krishna.
Hi kids! Hope you liked the video!
Subscribe for more fun videos!